Profession and upgrade. The brief passed that on the 28th December 2015 at about 7:40 a.m., three men armed with a locally manufactured pistol attacked and robbed a shop at Obiang. The robbers approached the shop owner in her shop under the pretext of buying shower gel. As they waited to be attended to, they pointed the pistol at the shop owner, threatened to kill her, and possibly tied her mouth and both hands with the solitude. They packed the items from the shop into bags, out of which they boarded a taxi cab with registration number GW8845-15 and sped off. The victim, who was rescued by a passerby, contacted the police immediately, leading to the arrest of the two. Even at the point of arrest, the robbers struggled with the police and managed to throw one of the locally manufactured pieces into the bush, but was retrieved by the police. Upon interrogation, the two suspects admitted to having committed the offense and are being processed for court. The third suspect, Richard Opoku Asamoah, who managed to escape during the arrest, is on the run, and efforts are underway to get him arrested. The items received are AA cartridges, two locally manufactured pistols, and a quantity of foreign ammunition. The second story is that Lance Corporal Michael, age 24, profession, military officer at the Southern Command, Teshi, is accomplished. Bafo Archer, age 24, profession, heavy load equipment operator. The brief was that on Tuesday, 29th December 2015, at about 11 p.m., Lance Corporal Kwaku Michael, dressed in a military uniform, and his accomplice hired a taxi cab with registration number GG717-15 from Tudu to Castle Osu. On reaching the safe's traffic light, the military officer requested to use the washroom and directed the complainant to drive to the Independence Square. On arrival, the military officer visited the washroom as requested, leaving suspect Bafu Archer in the taxi cab together with the driver. From nowhere, the military officer returned with a pistol, pointed it at the driver and ordered him out of the car. The two marched him to the washroom and tied him up. They searched and collected an amount of 20 Ghana cedis and a mobile phone from the driver. The driver was abandoned to his fate and his taxi was taken away from by the suspects. The next day, the two offered the said vehicle for sale at Adabraka, where they were arrested in the process of selling the vehicle. They are being processed for court.